to the mid-70s. All right, have you ever heard of the village of Endicott, New York? It's a small community here to the west of Binghamton, New York, in the southern tier of the Empire State. And they got absolutely walloped with an incredible amount of snow, record-breaking snow, in fact, in the city there. 41 inches over the past 2 days there, and that's a small community in the southern tier. And these are some crazy awesome photos sent to Kelly Burns, our anchor Kelly Burns, who grew up not too far away from that beautiful part of the Empire State. So that's how they're handling in the southern tier with the check of how other parts of New York State are handling things. Here's a look from Jay Gray in New York City. Jay?
Hey there from Central Park, covered in a blanket of white right now. It started snowing here at about sundown yesterday, still getting some flakes right now, 10 inches of snow and counting. And to give you an idea, that's more than double all of the snow they saw in New York last winter. So quite a snowstorm here, and really affecting areas from the mid-Atlantic through the East Coast. We're talking about 50 to 70 million people dealing with this winter storm. Ice in some areas, and that's leading to power outages. The roadways have been just a mess with several multi-car collisions. The airlines have canceled 1,200 flights before this storm, hundreds more expected to be canceled today. It's also playing havoc with deliveries for the holiday season. One thing it's not doing, though, slowing down the delivery of the COVID-19 vaccine.
We expect to keep getting the deliveries and keep being able to turn around and get people vaccinated.
Now, here in Central Park, once the sun came up, we started to see people moving in. We've seen people obviously walking their dogs. The dog's excited by the snow at times here. Some snowshoers getting some exercise in, as well as some cross-country skiers. Joggers, you always see joggers here. Look, we even saw one guy running by in shorts through the snow. You see it all here in New York. That's the latest from Central Park. I'm Jay Gray. Back to you.